Welcome. This is the energy vibration reading for the Cancer Sun, Moon, Rising Sign. It is the second week of October, and I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. This week, we have the energy of fire and the zodiac energy of air. So let's see what's coming out for you, Cancers people. What is coming out for the Cancers? The Cancers. What's coming up for the Cancers? There's becoming peace. It's going to be coming out for you guys, okay? Peace is going to be coming out for you guys. So let's see what is happening, what is transpiring, and what is taking place. Peace is coming out for you guys. We have the energy of you going on a new journey, you Cancers, whatever is happening. We have the energy of the devil. You could be dealing with a negative situation. We see that you're holding on your financial stability. And we see the energy as a karmatic situation, whatever that has transpired. And we see some regrets. You going on a new journey, some regrets is happening. I'm seeing on the Five of Swords, some conflicts and the energy of the Empress. Okay, so the Tower came down also for you guys. I'm seeing the energy of the Tower coming down with peace. So peace comes, and whatever the energy with the devil and your financial stability, this is also going to come to an end. So Monday you have an air sign energy, Tuesday the fire, which is a situation to that is happening with your relationship. This is affecting your you Cancer's relationship. I'm seeing you trying to hold on your financial stability, and the energy of the Wheel of Fortune is coming, where this energy of the Wheel of Fortune is a karmatic situation that is happening for you. Okay, so you have these two fire energies that is working. Has nothing to do with financial stability, because it has to do with a conflict with someone of an earth sign, or conflicts with someone who is very 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 educated, very high, very with themselves, whatever that conflict is. Because I'm seeing here you are moving forward on a new journey. It could be with someone else, but there are some regrets. Friday there are going to be some regrets that is happening to you on Friday, okay? And it has to do with conflicts, and it's about your materialistic stability. Some of you, in other words, the Wheel of Fortune and the Empress is really a positive energy, and some good news will be coming in about your financial stability, your materialistic world. Some good news is going to be coming in, so that's good. Let's see, because some of you are about to go on a new journey, you're leaving a relationship behind. This relationship could have to do with someone who is whoever this person is. It could be an Aries person, and it's as if this relationship was holding you in bondage, and you decide you're going to be leaving this relationship for good. You have some regrets, but you're decided this is not a relationship that I want to be in, and you are leaving this situation and leaving for good. Now you have the Four of Pentacles, and whatever the situation is that you're trying to build your stability, and the energy of the Wheel of Fortune, whatever this conflict is a negative energy of a relationship that has sold you to bondage, and there are some conflicts, and you're trying to hold on instability. The Four of Pentacles is here. It's as if you're holding on something, and this person who is coming in is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person, and it can be a man or a woman, because it's the energy of the Empress. Whoever this person is, they could be helping you out. Some news is coming for you, so let's look and see what is transpiring. there's some regret. So you have twice the energy of the five, you have the Four of Cups and the Five of Cups. You're going to go on a new journey, a new start. Okay, so you Cancers, there's something ending and you're finally going to be finding peace in your life. There was a cosmetic relationship, a relationship that came up. It is finally going to end. This is a situation that needs to end because there are some real negative energies that is happening and you really needed to end this situation. Okay, energy of the Tower comes down, and with the energy of the Tower, it's bringing an end to the situation of bondage. Okay, some regrets are going to be coming in, justice is going to be coming in, whatever the negative situation that has been happening and the conflicts, justice is going to be coming in. And there, with this justice coming in, let's see what is going to be happening. You're going to be moving forward. You're going to be moving forward and leaving whatever this negative situation that has been affecting you and has been transpiring. Okay, because obviously what you're seeing and some lie and deceitfulness. Lies and deceitfulness. I wasn't finished. There was some lies and deceitfulness. Was there lies? Is there some truth to it? What was really happening? Was the situation being clear? Was there really a positive situation that has been happening? An offer is going to be coming in to you. This offer you might be walking away from. Okay, you might be really walking away from this offer. Whatever the situation is, you might be walking away from this. An end is coming to a family. There is going to be some breakups. End is coming to the family. There is going to be some breakup. There is going to be some changes. Whatever the situation is, whatever that is transpiring, there is going to be some breakup that is coming in. Okay. Some of you are not the week. Some of you are going to finally find peace when you release yourself of a marriage or a relationship that no longer serve you, because you have some regrets over here. You're going to really, really release yourself of this marriage or this relationship that is no longer serving you. You're going to be turning your back and walk away. Okay, there is a situation that has transpired and you decide, no more. I am not going to deal with this anymore. Whatever is happening, justice comes in to bring a conflict to an end, and you're trying to hold on to what you have. This energy of whatever the Empress is and whatever that is coming in, you're going to be turning your back. You're looking forward to move forward and leaving whatever negative, because there's a lot of negativity that has been going on in your lives, especially in your family life, especially for the people who are married. There is a lot that has been going on between you guys, a lot of situation. This is a karmatic situation. You thinking about some of you, that is not all of you. Okay, if you're with an Aries, you're going to decide to end this relationship. Okay, it is a relationship that is going to be ended. This person's self could be ending the relationship and saying, look, I no longer want to be with you. I really no longer want to be with you because this is not healthy for myself. And you're going to decide, okay, I'm going to be moving away. You're going to be finding inner peace. So whatever the situation is, where some of you, your financial stability was being old, it's as if justice is going to come in. So some of you could be winning a lawsuit. Whatever lies and deception that is happening, this justice is going to be coming in. The Two of Wands, some of you are going to be receiving an offer. This could be a business offer, and this is going to bring you some success, but you're deciding not to take this offer. You just want to get out of there. This good news, you're going to be happy to leave whoever these people are in this situation and get out of there. Energy of the Tower is here, and there is an end that is coming to a family, okay? It's as if you're going to decide, I'm going to be leaving this family situation behind. Whatever that has been transpiring in your life is not really healthy, and you're going to be deciding to leave this behind. Some good news is going to be coming in, and you're going to be celebrating. You're going to be happy that you make the decision. Whatever the decision you make, you're going to be happy about the decision. Exercise is good. Exercise is good. Sometimes when you're stuck, it's nice to exercise. When you run and that sort of a thing, it's good because you actually clear your brain, your mind, everything. You actually clear your brain and your mind, and whatever the situation is that you decide to leave it behind, and then you're going to bring stability in your life. So peace is going to be coming. A situation, a family situation is going to be ending. Whatever that has played, whatever that has transpired, and you're going to be very happy about the situation. And letting the situation and moving forward and just releasing some negative actions and negative situations out of your life. I'm seeing the end to a happy family life because justice comes in. It's going to be really an end to a someone family or a family situation because the energy of justice is coming in. Whatever the lies and deception, there's an offer that is going to be coming in, and you're going to be moving yourself out of whatever the situation is. I think that some of you were having multiple relationship. Some of you were having multiple relationship, and this is going to be coming out. Whoever you are, some of you were having multiple relationship, and this is going to be coming out. Okay, and your partner is going to be finding out about this. Your partner is really, because there's the Four of Cups, there's so many regrets for some of you, and it has to do with your relationship, your marriage. It's as if your partner found out that you have been having multiple relationships, and they're just going to decide, hey, I'm gonna end this. I'm not gonna go forward. But for the rest of you guys, there is some very nice news that is coming in. An offer could be coming in for a house. For some of you, could be receiving an offer for a house and that sort of a thing. It is here, and this is very, very positive. Whatever the regrets is, justice is going to come in, and you're going to decide, I am here. I'm gonna be leaving. Bye. And good news is going to be coming in, and you're going to be celebrating this because you're going to be thinking, this could be the best thing that happens to me. Exercise is good. I want to say, do remember to cross read. This is going to be helping a lot for you guys. Namaste.